Hi, this is Fiona, and I'm just going to show you the latest toy that I have. This is a Tjanting with quite a long wooden handle, and it's a traditional Batik tool that's used to create those gorgeous layered designs using wax. Now, this one, this has got quite a large bowl on it, which means there's quite a lot of liquid wax goes in there, which also means you can draw for a bit longer. It has a little nozzle in the end with a hole in it, so the liquid wax inside the bowl just constantly dribbles out of the hole onto the wax, and it's your job as the artist to hold the Tjanting and draw the lines. Now, the wax I use is the soy wax that's at the back here. I buy it in ready-made little pellets, which means, you know, it melts really easily. And what I do is I take a good handful of these, put them in a small bowl, and then I put the small bowl into a larger bowl with some boiling water out of the kettle in it, and that just allows the pellets, or you can buy flakes, to go liquid. And then you can pop them into a special Batik bowl. They make all sorts of products these days, specially made for the Tjantings, that you can then, you know, the little notches on the side of the bowl, you can rest the Tjanting in, and then the bowl itself sits in the liquid wax. But I don't use very high tech, as many of you know, so I've got a normal little bowl sitting in a larger bowl, and I have a little tea stove underneath, and that does a trick for me for the time being. So the next you're going to see is me in action. I'm going to be melting some wax and showing you me drawing the lines. Now, the nozzle on this one is a 1.5 millimeters. I've seen them 0.8 millimeters, in fact 0.6, I'm sure I saw on the internet, 0.8, 1 millimeter, I've seen 1.5, and I've seen 2. So the wider the hole, the more useful it is for a beginner. Not that I consider myself a beginner, because I've done so much resist work, but just to get used to it and see how it goes. So I'll capture some of it on video and share it with you. Thanks for watching. Bye.